Xenia Wood here, founder of Swift Movement Academy.
Okay, so what we're gonna go through now is a single arm, bottoms up kettlebell press. Now with this exercise, we are trying to engage through our serratus and get into a full reach and protraction. So I want you guys to make sure that we keep that elbow tucked in. We're not swinging it out to the side like a regular overhead press. We are focusing on the stability of that shoulder overhead. So grab your kettlebell. Bring it up with the other hand, that's fine. If you're holding it like this, it's, I guess, a modified version. The full version is going to be on the flat portion of our kettlebell. So from here, we're going to reach, press up, and finish in that full lockout, making sure that our ear is in line with our arm. We're not in front or leaning at all. So we're overhead, stabilizing, and then again, elbow stays forward as we come down.